You make me dance, yeah you do. You got my heart beating rhythm when you move. Don't need no plans, feeling loose. Like there's a rainbow of magic next to you. When it's good, when it's bad, yeah you got me. Not alone in this town, cause you make me feel. Anytime that I call, you'll be ready. Anytime, anytime. And when I turn around, I see you there. You got a way to make a problem disappear. Up to the clouds, I'm spinning round. And now you know why. Cause no one in this world can make me feel love in the way that you do now. No, no one in this world can make me come down when you're in such a good mood now. Good mood.
Good evening, I'm the one, and welcome back to my DreamWorks movie review. And the DreamWorks movie review of Rush Away came in the year before 2006, along with Over the Hedge. I'm your host, Makai Kwan, yes. Disney and Nickelodeon, Makai Kwan, Frank, home of Disney and Nickelodeon Country. And the name is only a movie review on another, and Rush Away came in the year 2006. Let's get this to you, shall we? Based upon it's about him living a dream, and now he's flushed. Let's get the negative, shall we? Just only one. And that woman, she's a great character in my opinion, and he's a really funny character. And the villain characters, they're a cool character. And they got flushed away, mainly, and they got offended. Her family support her, and they're coming to support them, and then. So guys, honestly guys, this is one of the enjoyable movies that I ever seen in my life. Not my favorite movies. Just, I love this movie. It's awesome and cool. Yeah, and it's enjoyable movie. That's why I want to make this video quick, because I'm about to go to bed. So guys, this movie was enjoyable from the whole family, including me. And that's why I'm getting flushed away in 9 out of 10. I love it. And this movie deserves here with Makai Kwan's awesomeness. Speaking of flushed away, do you want to see the one crossover that the YouTuber just made? Make the DreamWorks crossover that looks like her. Have you ever heard of Ye? Well, I heard of her. I seen her back in Vegas since 2019. I seen her on Digital League. And him is in charge of her. Let me show you the video. There it is. See guys, this is the video. Let's watch. Oh. So you see guys, that's the Abominable and Flushed Away crossover. I like this movie. It's really enjoyable. And as for the Abominable, stay tuned for my last movie review, which is for my December 28th movie review. And Trolls World Tour, Trolls World Tour is my last DreamWorks movie review. And I want Spirit Entertainment Saturday since on digital movies. And that was my movie review of DreamWorks Flushed Away. Tell me what you thought of that. And tomorrow, stay tuned for my movie review rant of Shrek the Third. Yep, guys, Shrek the Third. I really hate this movie, but Shrek 1, Shrek 2, and Shrek 4 is way better than... And Puss in Boots spinoff of Shrek is way better than Shrek the Third. Can't believe DreamWorks made that. The most disappointing movie. So tomorrow we'll be reviewing Ranty Shrek the Third. So guys, if you like this Flush Away video, please, you know the drill. I'm just not gonna say that. And that guy loves Flush Away so much. Let me see, guys. Super Mario and Sonic Fan Services fake the Hedgehog look Flush Away so much. And oh look,
name a movie scene.
Oh look. Can't even make a Flush Away more videos than that. So, see you next time. So long. See you YouTube and see you on my next stream of movie review. Rant on Shrek the Third. Good night, guys. Moodcat comments is over now.